Syracuse firefighters battling this apartment building fire on Syracuse's west side, right at the corner of South Geddes and Fitch Streets. Quite a stubborn fire there. What a scene. Spending hours there at the scene battling this fire. You can see the heavy damage to the building. It was home to a barber shop on the first floor and apartments up top. No injuries reported. No word yet on a possible cause.